In the speedy JCB GTI, that time wouldn't be easy to not beat, not... Wait, no, hang on.
Look at it, it's leaning.
It's, of course it's leaning. It's a very, very powerful 8-point-something litres engine. In fact, the JCB GTI was so fast that even the STIG had trouble coping.
Slow is
look
good, you
it.
Fool. The last corner, great turning in.
Line, read it and weep. 2 minutes 57.
Jeremy. The slowest wins.
Rubbish.